Fack is real. Fack is real. Fack is real.
I have to kiss you, Finn.
I love you.
Oh, stop. Stop. This is hurting.
Rate Finn on a scale of 1 to 10. 100. Ready is so freaking real. So real.
Please with myself. I'm just kidding.
Seeing this movie here, when we were on Collider Nightmare, time you saw him in costume on set.
Yeah.
Is it as scary as it is on screen in person?
Around and stared at us. First time we ever got to see him.
Something might not look very scary on set, or it might even look silly, and then when you see it in the final cut of the film, then it's really scary. Is there anything that you guys saw while you were shooting
there?
Yeah.
He reflects what you are most scared of. So if you guys encountered Pennywise in real life,
I think mine would be a pigeon that is possessed by the devil. Or
a giant rat. That'd be crazy. Ah! Maybe a giant rat or like something. That'd be Weird Al.
Sophia chose.
I would think original hit, so that's not really.
Still counts.
Original, but that's what.
Movie trivia showdown champ here for It. Thank you guys so much for coming out.
Am I gay? I am not gay. But if I were, I would be totally Finn's. Baby boy.
If you guys could shapeshift into any celebrity or anybody and walk through Comic-Con, who would you guys shapeshift
anyone.
Into?
Okay.
Finn Wolfhard. Just kidding.
Jack Dylan Grazer for sure.
Miniseries and read parts. And you guys are just a lot to read in such little time. I read all the parts that I was in and me in the group. So I could kind of get the sense of the character, but I never really read the whole thing.
The first 2 weeks were us sort of just bonding. Right, Jack?
No way, yeah.
Say something good. I'm gonna say something good. Everyone know something good? I'll tell you something good. Here, watch this.
But we still got love to give while we're young, dumb. Young, dumb.